Had we not taken a look at our data, we wouldn't be where we're at 2 years later.
In the process of working with data, you have this aha moment that goes, well, this is it. This is where we really need to work in order to get this population of kids moving.
We figured out what it was that we needed to work on. We worked together to develop a plan, and actually in the end saw results, and we saw growth, which was our intent.
And there was a list, a very long list of strategies that we could do. You know, differentiation is one thing, but really specifically, how does that look?
How does it all make sense? How do you put it all together to make one big picture of data for a district?
WISExplore's mission is to guide the process, to make it meaningful with intention. And that's really our purpose.
It started actually with the school report card. Knowing that there was an overall area of concern, but not quite knowing what was leading to that lower score in that area, as we looked at our growth scores, we noticed that mathematical processes was a huge issue in our district and had been for the prior year.
Our gap was very static. It was flat. We probably had some idea of that, but I was in front of a computer at CISA 6 and I went, oh, there it is. We really need to have a conversation with our special ed staff to try to work in closing the gap in a different way, try new strategies.
We needed to take another look at why and then help our students to think and write mathematically.
In WISExplore, train folks on seeing first, the illumination first. Then we've helped define a data inquiry process, pose the question, find the pictures that answer the question. Third, clarify what you found. Then we get to the all-important fourth step, which is, all right, why do we think we have this problem?
These are tools to help us make informed decisions. And it can be a little scary, but you know, once you get beyond that and really start working it, you have useful things to do. You feel like you're moving forward.
A really meaningful data inquiry process. It isn't everything, but it's necessary. If we can guide people from the data to the why, and the better we can get at that, we can lead to the school improvement plan and the things they're going to implement that's going to make change happen.